If she defends it, awesome. Because that means her arms are going to be up high, and she's going to let me go on the low line for the high cross or the single or whatever. All right, so 1, 2, 1 with the switch. Boom, I'm stepping in. I put my head here, okay? I want to be looking across my partner again, not looking at the floor. Here, and gather this up. Now, I'm just grabbing this way, here.